also I will continue to walk this land. I have four kids. Yes, my name is Gorilla. I have four kids. My eldest is 15 and 14, and I also have a 4-year-old and just turned one. So my kids right now are taller than me already, and I know for a fact I'm 15. So alam mo yon, may chance na nata. So I know for a fact it's not just genetics. Kailangan talaga balance na.
Yes.
The food intake, nutrition, and everything.
Oh, yeah.
I'm glad.
Okay, first of all, good afternoon for everyone who attended this event. And I'm also happy to be the resource person to help explain what really are the factors affecting growth and to help you to bump the myths or the misconceptions that are rampant, especially now in the age of the internet. Anything goes to the internet. Kahit ay hindi tama yung information kung sa nakala natin tama. So now, the first misconception or myth is that pag maliit ang magula, automatic na maliit ang anak o yung bata. So, hindi totoo ito dahil maraming factors na pwede mag-affect sa height ng bata. Genes o yung namamana natin sa magula is just one factor. However, in the first 5 years of life, there are other factors too. Natawag natin environmental factors such as yung environment, accessibility ng pagkain sa bahay. Kasi masusustansya ba yung pinaka-care ng